Momentum Friendship Pledge. In the spirit of the Momentum Friendship Pledge, I will strive to play for the love and passion of the game with appreciation of the support from our fans, to be mindful of the roles that sport plays in South Africa in celebrating diversity,
to always play with fairness and honesty, demonstration the highest level of personal or professional integrity.
Yes. Alright, thanks for watching, breakfast.
Such an enjoyable day out there today. The boys had so much fun. Credit to Mamelodi RPC, they were brilliant. So a well-measured run chase from them. But what I was most probably impressed with was the spirits in the game. The boys loved being out there. They cheered each other on and it was wonderful to see that. When playing T20 is a bit different, it can be tense. You change your tactics up and yeah, we came out. Unfortunately, we just lost a bit too many wickets early on. And then Mamelodi chased it down. Had a very measured chase, and credit to them. Bumgy scored runs and he deserves a lot of credit.
My first time here, and yes, victorious. It was an absolutely amazing game to watch. I was nervous the entire time, ever since we started the game. But at least we came up victorious at the end. Bumgy batted absolutely amazing. Both Tapelos opened the bowling for us, gave us an absolute great start and when we started folding. Thank you to Momentum for hosting us each and every year. It's been 3 times running, it's my first time, first win. I'm looking forward to seeing you guys again.
I just want to thank Momentum and CSA for what they're doing here. I think they're changing lives, they're doing a lot for cricket and the community, and long may it continue. Look forward to the next game.